I chose this program because after completing my degree at university, I found that I really lacked the practical skills needed to excel in the professional environment. So I knew that Centennial offered a great program for environmental technology after doing my research.
So I saw the environmental technology program and I was thinking, no way, we actually get to go on excursions. So I'm just like, that made me want to go into this program.
Environmental technology is a 3-year advanced diploma. We're preparing our students for the workforce in a really wide range of possible jobs.
I'm really interested in the environment, especially preserving it. So this program encompasses a bunch of different areas from biology to chemistry to civil engineering, and it really incorporates all those three disciplines into the environmental technology field.
We went to Rouge Valley, so we actually went to the Rouge River, and we went to Highland Creek, which is located right in Morningside Park. So we collect water samples and we can actually analyze them in our chemistry class.
This summer, Centennial College sponsored myself and my classmates to visit the Walkerton Clean Water Center. It's a world-class facility. They have a pilot water quality treatment plant.
It gives between 12 and 24 students the opportunity to go stay at Walkerton and for 3 days, hands-on training, and everyone who is able to go just finds it fabulous and really reinforces their desire to get into that industry.
So when I actually go for a job and I actually go on an interview, I'll be able to actually put forth the knowledge that I learned here, and I'll actually be able to do titrations and whatever the employer wants me to do. I do feel comfortable with the knowledge that I do have to do that.